In 1985, when America was gifted the little gray box known as the NES, Nintendo became a household name. Kids no longer played video games, they played Nintendo. And to further push their brand, they began marketing a variety of licensed products. From this day forward, these licensed products will be referred to as Nintendo Oddities. Cue the music.
Is it weird or is it lame? It's licensed stuff that isn't games. Nintendo Oddities are here. Nintendo Oddities are here.
I'm so close. I can't reach it, I need a cup.
Hey kids, NES Addict here. Are you tired of being too short to drink out of the bathroom sink after brushing your teeth? Well, so was I. Instead of solving this problem with a simple stool, why don't you just buy Nintendo-themed Dixie Cups? Yes, Nintendo-themed Dixie Cups comes with this beautiful Dixie Cup holder, also available with two other graphics. And take a look at these cups. They're just great. Here we have a picture of Mario diving down to reach a gold coin. And check out Mario's bowling skills as he uses the Koopa's shell to attack the Koopa. Here we have Mario jumping over a spiny that was thrown by Lakitu. Oh look, there's Bullet Bill attacking Mario. Good thing he's ducking. And here we have Mario with a magic mushroom defeating some shy guys. Oh boy, the princess is rescued and the Mushroom Kingdom is saved. And here we have Mario throwing a fireball underwater at a blooper. Help, Mario, help, cries Princess Toadstool from the castle. Here's a putrid green Bowser. I think the word boing says it all. You can't stop me, Bowser. This way, Princess. So if it's not still 1989 where you're watching from, you can find these on eBay. So guys, as you can see, in 1989, Nintendo teamed up with Dixie Cup to create these awesome Dixie Cup holders. And as you also saw, they made them in three designs. I really love this graphic, and I think this would have been a cool thing to have in your bathroom back in the late 80s and early 90s. And those Dixie Cups are just really fun. And it's pretty simple how this thing works. You just basically put the Dixie Cups in, and you pull them out. It's that easy. Let's take a closer look at this Dixie Cup box. Looking at the artwork from this box, you can tell it's from the Super Mario Bros. 2 era, which makes sense because this came out in 1989. And here on the side, it shows you all three designs, A, B, and C. Looks like I got A. And here on the side, it says, add fun to your kitchen with a convenient Super Mario Bros. Table or countertop dispenser made of durable, washable plastic. Choose from three different decal designs. Put clean, fresh cups at your children's fingertips and eliminate the worry of broken glasses. Each cup pops up automatically. And here on the back it shows, Dixie presents the Super Mario Bros. Adventure Sweepstakes. It says, enter and you may win. There's 10 grand prizes. Here on the back it shows you all of the grand prizes. You could get a Nintendo action set, a t-shirt, a Dixie cup holder, or a Mario VHS tape. And here on this box, it still has the entry form for the sweepstakes. I guess whoever bought these already had a Nintendo. The copyright date on this box is 1990 after all. Here on the left side of the box, it shows that this is an official Nintendo licensed product with a Nintendo seal of quality. It also says collect all 12 cups with a couple examples of what will be inside. I also find it interesting that they have an ad for the Nintendo Power magazine. That's actually really cool. Well, now this will be a whole lot easier. That's good stuff. I didn't mean to throw you away. Hey guys, I was very excited to share with you my Nintendo Dixie Cup holder, Dixie Cups, and box that the cups came in. I think these scream the late 80s and early 90s, and I am glad that they are one of Nintendo's oddities. All right, guys, I just want to give a big shout out to all my Patreons, Megadan29, JLove81, Snostalgia, Generation Gap Gaming, Alex Perez, how are you doing, honey, and Philip Kelly. Thank you so much. You guys make this so much easier to do. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate you sticking around to the end. If you're interested in being a Patreon, there's going to be a link in the description below. Also, let me know in the comments some Nintendo oddities that you would like to see. I have more videos coming on the way, so be patient. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.